The National Youth Science Camp is an annual science education camp for recent high school graduates. Held each summer at Camp Pocahontas near Thornwood, West Virginia, the camp only allows two students from each state in the United States to participate. Pupils also attend from other countries. History. The NYSC program was created as a part of West Virginia's centennial celebration in 1963 and was originally intended as a one-time celebration of youth and science. In 1964, Neil Armstrong presented at the camp and gave a lecture to the delegates describing NASA's plans to put a man on the moon. 5 years later, just days before he was due to launch on Apollo 11, he sent a telegram to the camp expressing his commendation. From 1963 to 1974, all of the delegates were male, but beginning in 1975, it accepted both male and female delegates.